Playing some Undying. I just got out of an Undying game where we lost horribly. Every lane lost. I was with a Medusa, different player in lane. I tanked all the spells. I had him almost dead, and she just didn't want to go out and right click him, so we eventually just got mopped up. It was like, I understand that you're not strong, but you are strong because they can't go on you. You're a living turret. So it was one of those weird things. This is a movement speed game problem. That it'll be hard for me to hold spots. I had a stick. I'll try a stick again. I actually think stick is partially what I lost. I think if I had any other thing, it would have worked out. Yes. This was like 200 net worth, and there was a couple times where the exchange was like, I had 30 health, they had 30 health, and the stick only gave me like 2 charges. And the spam on it. So that's 15 health per. You got a lot of stacks, you just have to keep running. Going after who's closest. You go on top, right? What's going on? Are you switching lanes? Okay.
And life goes on.
So almost got boots.
The dirge goes on.
I doubt there's a rune here, but I'm gonna look on my way up.
The dirge goes on. My stomach rumbles.
Unorthodox, but
yes.
I'm worried you're gonna die, so I'm putting that down. I'm gonna pull. So just stay close and hide if you can. I know it's gonna suck. Should probably fucked. Yep.
Death marches. Attack!
Dire's structures are fortified. Your top tower is under attack.
He's gonna have to tank these guys just fine.
The dirt goes on. Yes.
Yeah, he didn't pull, but he's contesting the pull, so I'm gonna have to do this.
Been killed.
Yes. My will.
You're fucked with all those creeps and that explosion shit. Man, you can't get close to those guys. They could slaughter you till you get tree jump. Just to secure it, try to get what last hits you can.
My stomach rumbles.
to me.
Against the living. Death marches. The dead prophet.
Yeah, they'll go back down, dude. We knew they were there, so. You just need Edgar Lane away from them.
Yes. Rotting.
Did I have to drop my tomb again for these? So that's not horrible. Yeah, I'm thinking about going that way. I don't have tomb up, so I'm not good at TPN. I'm gonna ward on my way out.
Yes. My will.
Jesus, guys. Shit, I'm not next to you.
Take your tribute. Yes. The dead endure.
You got a tome, Sam? Played.
Dire Dire's structures are fortified.
Yes.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
My will.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Four staff.
Yes. The dead endure.
He'll need help. He's getting gone on. Let's just go, go, go. Tank it, hit it.
Your top tower is fallen. Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack. The enemy's middle
tower has fallen. All right, so now I got a ton of farm. I feel like four staff is definitely a play. I had to do that just to kind of keep me alive. If they come fight, then you're good to go, but I wouldn't worry about it. Careful. I don't got saved for this. Just get out. Just run. I could have gotten off my holy locket. Keep him alive. I think Yules is going to be my next go-to. Just slow.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Sorry, it was spam pushing buttons. I don't have anything to stop him.
My stomach rot.
Is Yule's better or Rod?
Death marching.
If you warded a bunch of spots. Careful, I don't have Tome up.
Yeah,
I tried to come in to heal.
How
They were diving and they fucked up. And I helped them fuck up. Miss what?
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
Okay, couriers out. Fights wonky. I've made a lot of money. I've gotten a lot of kills, I guess, off of zombies. See where what's going on here, boys and girls. He's got a blink. Medusa's almost got some damage something here. I don't know. She's building all over the place. Maybe it's on the courier. Wherever her courier is at. Tried movement speed, and if I can push that button, that's probably pretty good. I think is where I'll go.
Yeah. I'll take your tribute.
He's going for the double swing. Kind of wish he went defusal instead. Or BKB. Maybe he goes BKB first. See how that's marked off. Something I want to know. If we lose this game, it's all my fault for going this deep to try to save my carries. I could have hung out near the side and got him on the way back, maybe.
Yes.
That's just to practice it. That's a little suicidal, though.
Death marches.
Roshan has followed the raid. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
The vile dead.
Do you want to go on him?
My will.
I don't have dust. Tone down, that's my bust.
I could do this all day.
She's got the stone. I'm still thinking Yules is the play. That was just me not being fast enough about hitting buttons.
Your top tower is under attack.
Come on, Necro. You're not gonna be near the fight. Please push out the lanes, man. Stone is so good. It just needs to stop him from doing stuff. Dude, you need to fight with us. You'll get the Heaven's Halberd sooner. Necro, he can fuck with you.
My stomach rumbles. Shambling.
All right, so we got some issues going down.
Bottom tower is under attack.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Do we care? I don't think Tiny does enough damage at this point. We're about to find out. Nope. Tiny's fucked. Turn around and fight. My dust is in my backpack.
Is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Your middle tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack.
Become feast for the flesh.
Necro's TPing out, guys, so we probably shouldn't do this anymore. That's just for your protection, because I was worried. We don't have to go. We probably shouldn't, actually. I get boots to travel. Shard is good. I don't know if my zombie dies if he can't hit somebody, so. Gotta get there faster. Building, focus. Tomb's almost gone, get out. Yes. All right, I'm gonna get boots to travel so I can be places. Faster.
Attack.
Hopefully you're okay. I TP'd out, so I can't get back anytime soon. Yep, coming that way. Gotta get that.
The dead are here.
Tombstone on Death is probably the play. Tiny's not here. We have to be aggressive or clean up. Turret stunner, get out.
You think you can kill me? No, but I think
he's fucked. Yeah, we can't fight without you. We have no stun. It doesn't matter, he was one short. There's no noob about it. We would have taken high ground in two sets of racks. Don't fight now, man. You're just food.
Your middle tower is under attack.
And we have to lose stuff.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Alright, this game is whacked for many reasons. Don't know if it's doable. Lane's pushing. Okay, now we're deuce the short, so careful.
All will succumb. My stomach rumbles.
They're mostly top.
Yes. dirge goes on. Rotting.
We don't have to force this. So once they come back, we're could kill Tiny. Losing our Sand King's toxic fuck. He's a big part of the problem. Boots Travel's not feeling that good right now, but once they backed, we should have backed. We'll probably lose the rest, I feel. Hey, he buys back, he dies. Just those three. He needs Sand King up.
Are under attack. Your middle barracks has fallen.
All right, Necro, you need a TP. It is. GG's. Dude, you're toxic as fuck. You're the reason we lost, Bainley. Yelling at everybody else. Who wants to play for someone like that? You're like the first reason we lost, Sand King. Janky TPs. Alright, so that happens. That was a whacked out game. Everybody's yelling at each other. A little bit of typical Dota for you. It's good to go up because it's going to go up. That's fair. Just show what happens. You like yes? I cut some hairs. Just a few. Just a few to make it a little more on the lively side. Didn't want to cut too many hairs. Then it'd be crazy. And life would have gone crazy, you know. Just not sure what we should have so won that. Oof. A lot of reasons, boys and girls, a lot of reasons. A little bit of positioning on my part. And if I didn't have died right there too, we probably would have won. Or we were doing when I went chasing after them going too far. Peace.